Hey, it's Sunny with Pregnancy Magazine, and it's time for this week's pregnancy poll. Are hot dogs dangerous to eat while pregnant? A, no. It may not be the most nutritious food for your baby, but it's fine. B, yes. Hot dogs and other cold cuts could have the bacteria Listeria, known to cause miscarriages. C, hot dogs are fine to eat, but only in the third trimester. D, hot dogs are only dangerous if you use ketchup instead of mustard. And the correct answer is A. Personally, I think ketchup should be banned from hot dogs altogether. But the truth is, as long as your hot dog is cooked to over 160 degrees Fahrenheit, you're fine. Most hot dogs come pre-cooked, but it's always a good idea to drop them in some water, cook them a little bit more, just to be safe, and then put mustard on it